Guys, I know this is a bad angle showing my fat face. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So I'm going to take you for a cycle ride today. Okay, a different kind of ride. Let me show you what I'm going to take on my ride, what are important for cycling. The first thing of most importance is a good helmet. So I've got this helmet here, Kask, K-A-S-K. So nice helmet. It's very important to carry your water bottle. So make sure that you have enough liquids on you. A pair of shades. So these are cycling shades, which are a little, you know, bigger to cover the eyes. So get a cycling shades. You need the gloves because it's a little cold today, and these are protective cycling gloves. They're not my motorcycle gloves. I've got my neck bandana because of the obvious reason, to protect my life with this bandana. Carry your phone, carry your wallet, carry your keys. I'm also trying to make a video for you guys while cycling. Let's see how it goes. So I will carry my GoPro mount, which will sit on the bike handle here. And of course, you need a cycle. Never forget that part. If you're going cycling, you need a cycle. And then, like, safety requires you to wear a bright colored jacket. So what I like about this jacket, it's a nice yellow color, but it's got these pockets here at the back. So if you know what cyclists wear, they wear these pockets at the back. So your phone goes in one, your wallet goes in one, and maybe I can put my keys in one. So that's what I plan to do. So now that the gear part is over, let's just look at the bike again. I've made a video on my bike, but I'm going to try it out again today. So I've got two bottle holders. So if I get thirsty, I usually keep my phone here sometimes, and some tools and first aid in the back pouch here. Okay, need to fill up some air now. So good. See you guys on the road. Didn't realize is it's very cold. I'm freezing, but I got my jacket, so it's okay. Already done about a mile around my building area. How's everyone doing? Just getting fed up at home. At home it's just work and kids and boredom. So I thought, let me come out, have some fun on the bike. I'm not used to vlogging while riding. That is a problem. I hope I'm coming in the frame. So it may rain today, and it's good to burn some calories. I've been doing bike rides and sitting at home only. And with the wife home, you tend to be eating all the good food, you know, so that's bad. So we'll try and come cycling as much as possible, just to burn some calories. So this jacket is a visible, high visibility jacket, which is very important for cycling. Otherwise the cars will not see you. It's very important to be visible while you're riding. I need to practice my cycling because the muscles go for a toss if you don't cycle for long. So I just cycled down that whole road and did a couple of loops. Already pretty tired, but the problem is it's cold today, you know, so the sun is out, not out. So it's a little cold. That's my daughter's school there. And I don't want to go beyond the 5 mile loop. Just in case a bike gets a puncture or something, I'll have to call my wife to pick me up if I go too far. So right, let's keep going. It's good to keep hydrating yourself, especially someone like me who needs to lose some weight. It's good to keep stopping for breaks. But I love cycling. Sad rest, not been able to do much of it. How's everyone else doing? I hope everyone is doing some workouts in their house. And I think I may end this ride with a coffee somewhere. So let's see. Got some coffee, guys. Just having some coffee. Actually, that's the coffee shop, but we can't sit inside, obviously. So takeout, restaurants and coffee and food is allowed. That's the bike. The bike's doing great. I just can't believe that such thin tires hold my weight. Coffee and cycling. What more do you want? Yeah, so guys, I was just thinking, I do exercise at home, but it's not satisfying. I needed to come out for a bike ride. And as you see, there's no people around. And if there are people, we just wear our mask. So I did the whole loop a big loop about maybe 2-3 miles. I'm not sure, I didn't keep track of my distance today, but then the water wasn't doing it for me. It was cold, so I needed some warm coffee, which I got. So yeah, it's like cycling is also fun. And I was thinking of buying the exercise cycle to keep in my room, you know, the stationary one. I can also convert this to that. I can make it into a stationary cycle where you remove this wheel and attach it to like a base unit. And then you can do Strava and you can do all sorts of cycling activities in the house. For winter, it's very good. We have something called the cycle bar over there. The store called Cycle Bar. So that is good for like spinning and doing indoor cycling classes, etc. So this is Paris Breguet, the cafe where I picked up my coffee. There's another coffee shop called Bean and Bean over there. So a lot of restaurants here, guys. A couple of banks, Chase Bank, KFB Bank, this Capital One Bank over here. I know on the GoPro you can't zoom much, but whatever you can see, if you're watching on television, you'll be able to see better. How did you like my vlog yesterday about the BMW reasons I love the bike? So I could have made a much more professional vlog with the, you know, points and details and technicalities, but I just want to keep my channel very simple. There are a lot of bike channels and motorcycle channels which talk a lot about cubic cc of the engine and this power and that power and torque and all that bullshit. I'm fed up of seeing those videos. So when you see my video about a motorcycle, it is from the heart, it's a gut feel what I think about a bike. Okay, I'm sure there are a lot of YouTubers out there who will criticize my review of a BMW, but then each one has their own style. So I may make another part of that talking about off-roading and other capabilities of the bike. So look out for that video. I may make it after a few weeks because I want to get used to the bike a little more. Check out my video to Bear Mountain. And Bear Mountain was a nice about 80-90 mile ride in total. I really got to break in the bike. And very soon I will have my 600 miles on the BMW. So that servicing, first service video, I will try and capture the most that I can about the bike and what all they did in the service. So hopefully BMW will let me go there and capture the details of the service. A lot of traffic on the road, guys. I'm just about done with my coffee, so time to get back on the bike and burn the calories. I think this coffee would have had about 100 calories or more, so need to burn the calories on the cycle now. I may not vlog much, but let's see how it goes. So this is how I'm keeping the camera on the bike, just clipping it to the handlebar. So GoPro clipping is a good option. Actually very cold and breezy, and I may have said that earlier, but I'm actually freezing now. My eyes are watering and I've taken out the glares because of the sun is not there, but it's been a great ride. I'm just about half a mile from my house now. I think I need to go back. It's kind of cold now. So it's at a signal now and we must stop at signals as a cyclist. In hindsight, I should have worn a bigger jacket or a sweater under this jacket. So this is my cycling jacket, so I have to wear this color. And looking forward to a lot of cycling this spring and summer.
Let's see how it goes. I hope my audio is good because there's a lot of breeze. That is a modern building there. Okay, signal is green, let's go. So in lockdown, there's no options, you know, what to make videos. Let me know in the comments what kind of videos you guys want to see. I'm running out of options. So I have to color my hair. I want to color my hair brown. Everyone tells me my hair is too gray. I may make a video of me coloring my hair. Let's see. That'll be fun. Got a cop car near me. The cops are chasing me. So considering it was such a cold day, I think I did a good I don't know how many miles, because I've been talking on the camera and lost track, but I've not kept track of how much I'm cycling. But I definitely have burnt off my breakfast and the big coffee that I had. Walking into the building. So cycle in the elevator. And guys, hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thanks for joining. Please like, share and subscribe. And please excuse my funny look today. But it was fun. Good ride. Alright, reached home. Bye.